Hi, Nicole Lofton with the Welcome Home Florida team here. Now that you've made an offer on a home, let's walk through the bigger steps in the closing or settlement process. Step 1. After you and the seller sign and agree on the terms of the purchase of your home, we have an executed contract. Step 2. Any earnest money you have agreed to is deposited in an escrow account. Step 3. The executed contract is sent to the title company, which helps determine whether the seller has the right to sell the property to you. Step 4. If there is an option period, you can inspect the property during this time. Any repairs the seller agrees to should be completed with receipts before closing. Step 5. The title company will collect all the necessary documents. Step 6. When we close, we'll work from a document known as a HUD-1 settlement statement. The HUD-1 tells you the charges associated with the purchase of your home. It's a lot to know, but don't worry, I will follow up with you to ensure all these steps happen on time and in the right order. And of course, you can always reach me at 863-248-5838.